What is the product of the smallest prime number that is greater than 50 and the greatest prime number that is less than 50? So let's just think about the numbers around 50. So I don't know, I'll start 5 below and 5 above. So we go 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, and 55. And I could obviously keep going in both directions. Now, we want to take the product of the smallest prime number that is greater than 50. So let's start at 50, and let's go greater than that and think about which of these are prime. Now, 51 is always a little tricky one. It feels prime, but it's good to know that that's 17 times 3. And one way to test divisibility by 3 is add these digits. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. And we have other Khan Academy videos on why that actually works. But 6 is divisible by 3. So this is not a prime number. 52 is clearly even, so it's not a prime number. And so the smallest prime number above 50 is going to be 53. 53. Try things out. 53, its only factors are 1 and itself. So this is the smallest prime number that is greater than 50. And what is the greatest prime number that is less than 50? So now let's start at 50 and go backwards and find the greatest prime number that is less than 50. 49 is 7 times 7. This is even. This is 6 times 8. 47 is a prime number. Its only factors are 1 and itself. So really, they want us to take the product of 53 and 47. So 53 times 47. And we are going to get 7 times 3 is 21. 7 times 5 is 35 plus 2 is 37. And now we can do 4 times, I'll ignore this now, 4 times, put a 0 here because we're really multiplying with the 40. 4 times 3 is 12. 4 times 5 is 20, plus 1 is 21. And we get 1 plus 0 is 1, 7 plus 2 is 9, 3 plus 1 is 4, and we have a 2. We get 2,491.